Vegas. Attack of Palumbo. Big shots to the midsection. We welcome you back to SmackDown from Manchester, New Hampshire. Michael Cole and Taz at ringside. It was Benoit versus the Bull Stamboli, but it's broken into a tag team matchup. Benoit Rhino now against the full-blooded Italian Palumbo and the Bull. Here's the cover. And a kick out by Palumbo.
Oh, Rhino, man, was just putting it right to Palumbo. But then comes just Palumbo. Big Palumbo with that big right hand. Palumbo hurting his own hand. He hit Rhino so hard.
Nunzio came into the ring with a steel chair moments ago, and Rhino came to his buddy Benoit's aid. And we called for a tag team matchup to settle this thing right here tonight.
Yeah, I haven't seen Nunzio since that gore. I guess Rhino gored Nunzio right back to Bensonhurst. Actually, Nunzio's from Queens.
Shot to the back of the head by Rhino. And then you see Nunzio still out from the gore. Boy, it has been a wild night.
Oh, we still got a lot more to come.
Yeah, the debut of Mr. America in Piper's Pit. Oh! Here's the cover. By the leg. Hooks the leg. And the Bull kicks out.
Rhino belly to belly suplexing Johnny the Bull, trapping off. Just got Rhino tagging to Chris Benoit.
Here's the double team by Benoit Rhino.
Number one, boy, you got a five count to get out of the ring. That was an illegal tag.
Just got wet, and the referee never saw it.
What a shot, Palumbo.
And the Bull looks to take advantage, draws into the corner, and Rhino just got his shoulder up. That was pure instinct by Rhino.
I don't know, I'm thinking Rhino might have busted his nose or lost a tooth or something there. What extension on that kick by Palumbo.
And Palumbo went off the tag, and shots to the lower back, the kidney area.
That's exactly what he's doing, Cole. Palumbo pinpointing the lower back, driving his deltoids, those shoulders, right into the lower back kidney region of Rhino.
Look at the Bull.
Just punking out
Rhino. Him out.
Yeah, kicking him in the face. You got to get your opponent's sight.
Nunzio finally coming to. Oh, and a clubby blow by Palumbo. How much more of this is Rhino going to be able to stay?
Oh, bam! Back suplex. Again, let's bring up that back suplex will affect Rhino's neck injury.
Covered by Palumbo. Palumbo says not now.
Rhino coming off neck surgery a couple months back.
Palumbo back to his feet, dragging Rhino's carcass to the corner.
Man, Rhino's limp, boy.
And here comes Stamboli, the Bull. And he's a Bull, driving that elbow into the sternum.
The point of the elbow right again on the side of Rhino's body. FBI looking good here, Cole. Full-blooded Italian is looking sharp as a tack.
This is the group that took The Undertaker out, took Nathan Jones out, almost took Benoit out last week, and they're doing a number on Rhino here tonight. And look at this.
Julio still holding his victim down from that claw, but Rhino
is back, driven into the barricade. The Bull tunnel. Oh, and a kick out by Rhino.
I don't know, but would you call an upset if FBI gets the victory in this match? Would you call an upset?
I think so.
I think you might be right.
FBI's been on a little bit of a roll as of late.
Look at the bear hug. The power of the Bull. Squeezing Rhino's body.
Rhino trying desperately to somehow work his way out of this predicament.
Oh!
A shot by Bull again. And again, the bear hug applied. See Rhino. I don't know how much he's got left. He's just, he had anguish on his face.
Hey, Cole, I've been in the ring with Rhino. Believe me, it takes a lot to hurt. Actually, to take out Rhino, it takes a lot. I thought Rhino might be trying to hook a front face lock. I don't think Rhino has the power to do that right now.
Rhino's down to one knee, and he's fading fast.
You know, John the Bull can get a pin out of this if he puts Rhino on his back. Maybe sweeps one of his outer legs. Broke the grip, though. Back to it.
Oh, what a right hand by Rhino. Oh, and from behind, Palumbo.
Good strategy by the FBI, man.
Now Palumbo, the fresh man, in off the tag after he completely fooled Rhino illegally.
Palumbo taking his time getting in there. Get on him, Palumbo. Get on him, kid. There you go. Boom. Nice shot.
A right hand by Palumbo. Rhino reversal. Look out.
Yeah.
Spinebuster.
That might have been all Rhino has, Cole. Turn to put in the matchup for Rhino. Rhino needs to get to Chris Benoit. Benoit's pretty well rested on that apron.
Can Rhino make it to his partner, the Rabid Wolverine?
Look at Benoit's determination.
Here comes Benoit.
Oh, there's a Wolverine on the prowl. goes Palumbo. Watch your back.
Driving in the house. Connects. Benoit still got those hands locked.
And he rolled Germantown. Nope.
Palumbo went to block it.
Double Benoit.
Shoulders are down.
Stacking him. Stack. There's two. Was there a pin cup that...
Look at Nokia!
Help!
Look at this!
Oh!
The FBI steals one!
Here are your winners, the four-footed
Italian. Let's try to sort all this out.
Man, I'm a little shady, Dad.
Referee Brian Hebner was County Benoit toward an apparent victory. Rhino scored the bull who ran into the referee. As the referee went down, it was Nuncio who pulled Benoit.
Well, let's look at the replay again, Cole. Let's see. Right here, double leg by Chris Benoit, stacking Palumbo. And then, boom, a nice ball. He stopped Palumbo, the ball, but then right here, Nuncio, you're right here, he turned him.
And the FBI steals one.
Hey, you know what? Strength in numbers, Cole. FBI, you know, strength in numbers.
The numbers game caught up to Benoit Rhino here tonight.
Street Dogs get the Duke.
Hey, Dad, it's me. Listen, I've been trying to call you all night. I don't know if you've gotten my messages or not, but listen, there's no reason for you to come to the arena tonight. SmackDown's going great. Everything's under control. I know how tired you are, and just go on to the hotel, and I'll meet you there for dinner, Dad, okay? I love you. Bye. Hey, Brock. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. You're not supposed to be here tonight. You're supposed to have a night off.
Well, I got something I got to do tonight.
Okay.
Payne just arrived, Cole.